The Gambia Army Welcome CDS initiative aims to support the reintegration and well-being of returning soldiers in the Gambia. Through a comprehensive program that addresses mental health, vocational training, and community engagement, the initiative seeks to ensure that returning soldiers are equipped with the necessary tools to transition smoothly into civilian life. This proposal requests, in certain amount, to implement targeted support services that cater to the unique needs of these soldiers. The Gambia has experienced periods of political and social instability, resulting in the deployment of numerous soldiers. As these soldiers return, they face significant challenges including mental health issues, lack of civilian job skills, and difficulty reintegrating into their communities. There is an urgent need for structured support systems to address these challenges and promote successful reintegration.
Permission to have you escorted by the infantrymen, sir. Okay. In front of you.
Ready? Yes, sir. General Commander.
Say Take it. Distance.
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 Yeah. From here, city, you can do it again.